Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our CK3. I did notice now that there is a claim on the Empire. Duke Dietrich II of Upper Lorraine is fighting Kaiser Heinrich. Do not know. Okay, this is a straight usurping of the Empire. So, we have that war going on. I don't think... it's our liege's war. It's backed up by Duke Conoa Tyrell and Duke Bedwin of Lower Lorraine. So nothing foreign. This is a complete internal conflict. It's not one that's inclined to go in. So our marshal and vassal already has a couple of these claims. Biggest thing is, do I want to make him more powerful? I don't think so. He will ultimately have the Duchy of Tuscany. But we need to be a king first. I don't think giving him like things outside of that is a smart idea. Could we request a claim? Oh no, the Pope's not gonna fall for that trick twice. That's for sure. We gotta do this the hard way. And probably the slow way. Overrun by stress. We have liberty factions. I think we need to put up our war chest at this point. Disrupting schemes. Been there for 11 years of service. This is a court tutor. For 63, I don't want to take that hit though. Feast would have been helpful here. Way to handle this. Actually, no, there is not. Not unless he were to... do it. old is he? You know what? We can secure his loyalty, actually. Or you shouldn't be able to Stuart. Okay, that'll actually boost my income. Get ready for the end. Let's host a feast. Might be futile to do. We're gonna attempt it. Can't use that money. Be brave, my young ward. Damn it. Not be threatened. Rally the troops. Call the Duke. Mr. Pope Man. Wait, what? That's right. Son died in combat. That was an errant thought. Where's my allies coming from? 6,000? We could take them. It's going to be a very close. Why is it taking 7 months to gather? Damn it. It's not. I need heavy infantry again. I need to kill him in the field. He's a capable command. Oh, hell yeah, he's a capable commander. Okay. We're gonna go into alone with this. His force. Okay, so that makes it a lot easier. I need. Does he have? Do they have any heavy infantry? Yes. So I need something that defeats heavy infantry. And horses. This one's Company of the Star. 1700. What is that gonna actually turn the tide though? No, it makes it more even though. Definitely makes it more even. And winnable. Warfare, House of Warriors. Well, it might be somewhat short-sighted. It might be smarter in the long run. My wife has died of old age. This might be a blessing in disguise. I can't call my legion. This is risky. Now that would be interesting. I would make all of the kids of her. No. This is risky to do. Okay, this is going to be wild. I'm about to do this. Okay, so we're going to send this proposal. The marriage of convenience. We're going to hold her like this. This is going to be the strangest thing that's going to happen. We're going to call on England. And England will answer the call. If we can get do I have a hook on you? No. So what was that? Who was that hook on? So it does give me a salary. Okay, here it is. How close is England sending her forces? They aren't even off the boat yet. On to the boat. Our knight was slain. We are wounded. We had a successful treatment. Maximilian Flavian was killed. No longer our personal champion. I mean, how bad was it? We actually killed a lot. Our knights are significantly better. Once England gets here, it'll be a different story. March. Maybe next time. There's England. Okay, so we're holding that. You don't want content. Take me at my word. You know more than what is necessary. We'll fight them on the field. England will come. Slain in battle by Borso de Sant. They got a Piao. Okay. Who's our bodyguard? Got injured. Here's the Baron. I'm at death's doorstep because of cancer. And there it is. We have bucked our mortal coil. At the age of 67, Duke Constantinius, after 47 years of reign, died of cancer. Known to be an exceptional strategist, he spent many of his days examining fields, drilling his troops. Duke Rufinus ascends to the throne, blessed with an abundance of friends. Rufinus is likely to find strong support for his rule. Continue as Rufinus. Yes, of course she will be there. So I'm gonna do some hilarity stuff. Okay. Send this. Well, we are 43 and we are fine. Our daughter is 15 and unmarried. Let's tie her to France. How? We're allied. How can you actually do this? Aquitaine? But it's weird. You're my ally. Are we not? Well, this is interesting to say the least. Okay. Okay. I'm above the domain limit. I know that. I'm gonna go here. Oh, this is from my mother. That's right. So my mother passed down to me this necklace and a pressed orchid. Someone gave it to her. Or no, the rock crystal copper necklace in the pressed orchard was given to my mother by some secret admirer. The flexible laminate armor comes from our father in the Baldy romance comes from stealing it. We seized it from Count Ugo of okay, blog now. Okay, unknown artifact. It is famed, so that is a legendary artifact. That's what we have here. I can ransom this guy for 10 gold, but I think he'll be better. My cousin? Okay. We'll pull you in. Oh man, I need to spend that for money. Holdings of wrong type. Low control in some counties. We're gonna get that sorted out. First, we gotta organize the army. Okay. We just wanna see our liege. My brother is an order member. We'll see where he's at. Now that's fitting. She's our rival. Bodyguard Knight. Okay. Okay, I need to see something. Do any of you guys have anything that's worth anything? You don't. You don't. You don't. You do, but I don't think I'll be able to steal those. They're not in display or anything. He's a vassal and commander. We don't need the taxes, we just need to get it. For our daughter, who is betrothed to the future King of France, Dominant Novo via Claudia. Claudian. Okay. Once we actually get. Full armies of France, everyone else. Her wife is pregnant. She's producing a lot of kids. The Kaiser is there, and now we lost our Sincel. Okay. Once France is here, we can. France might actually take care of that. Honestly. There are differences in the past, but don't you agree it's time to but bygones be bygones? Yes. See that it's done. What are the other wars I can declare? Denmark. Lombardy. For his claim. No. That's a holy war. Be for Verona. It'll take a while to get that, but I think we'll be good. Bernard. Come on. What languages do I know? Latin, Italian, Vulgar, High German. So we know a lot of languages. This should be an easy win. He is in. Okay. My daughter, okay. Adriana. We met the first Saxon that defeated our ancestors in England. Thus we will call them. It reminded us of the stories of Hadrian's Wall. We'll actually fetch some gold. Do you renounce claims? War is going fine. Let's hold a feast for our friends. What a show you put on. We were laughing all night because of your drunken shenanigans, my wife. Very well. Okay. Let's sort this out. You good, sir? Since you were a crusader, you served the faith well. You may leave. Well, you still have a line here. You have it. You're in Konya. You good, sir? You can go as well. You were the one that instigated this. As the most powerful vassal. And in this, this is why we will revoke Ferrara. Actually, because of your issues, we will revoke all titles. No, we're not going to revoke. We're just going to revoke that title, and then you will be held in prison. Well, better yet, you will revoke all claims. You renounce all claims. Let's just go with what we have. For defensive negotiations. Not really my courtier. My brother is still the court physician. Old are we? We're 45. We're feeling fine because we're temperate. Once our son becomes a man, we will give him these two titles. Because these are both city titles. So we can hold those. Ferrara goes to someone that has given me good... For my father, good... relationships here. Let's look at our courtiers. Wait, has she never had any kids? You've served my father well. We'll get this land. You've served my father well. Change his contract. No. Keep going. Let's abandon that. Look at our vassals. Died from his wounds. Who has served the realm honorably? Good sir. You're not the Baron. New Flavian house. We'll lead it here. That will reduce the impact. We're gonna go on a pilgrimage. Go to Jerusalem. Go see the Pope. Or go see... We hold Jerusalem. That'll be one of the incentives. We can't go to Jerusalem unless we hold Jerusalem. Not trust anyone that comes to their defense. Although we are temperate and gregarious, so they are not all that bad. Especially since our wife is of a different faith. I want to see foreign lands. What can I learn here with my good gregarious nature? I've walked the holy path to Jerusalem. My son, skilled tactician, flexible leader, he is quick. Married to a princess of England who is strong. They grow up fast, hilarious, do the work. All right, my son. Oh. Just because of your brother. No, we're going to, since we are temperate, just, and gregarious, well, we would love to accept their gifts. While this harvest, we are just and temperate, so we're not gluttonous, we're not going to take their gifts, we will reinvest it, ultimately we will get more over time. Cousin and my son as well. There's an election in the Holy Roman Empire, and we do not have a elector spot. We probably never will. So wielding and weaving our way can be a bit difficult. Okay, the Kaiser has died. He was murdered by Princess Nadja of Poland. Ooh, Poland attacking the Emperor. That means the title goes to now Kaiser Sten of Flamins. So it goes to a new line. It is not because the lion died either. The long line of Salon Salian is gone. I mean, it's not gone. It still exists. with... So there could be theoretically a new king, but this is... The Duke of Gelry is elected as the new Kaiser. That is very interesting. The war is still going on. What was that? The position of steward? Yes. We will definitely take the position of steward. We want to get Forger so we can get the sword. But also we're going to take this, and then we're going to take one more province. And we will be set to actually get... See that it is done. We need two more. Because we have a claim on it. And we have a claim on Verona. I haven't decided what the new capital is going to be. The ultimate idea is to recapture Rome. Have the Romans back in Rome. We'll see. So the next episode, we're going to take Mantua and Verona, and then we will be able to start the Royal Court up. So in about, in 60 years, actually 50 years, we'll have all that up. So thank you all for joining me. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.